Yeah, so Little So-So Productions, yes.
What is it? You know, it's what happens when you have a lot of things you want to do, but you don't know what to do, so you just do them. I mean, that's really what it is.
And that's my life.
Yeah, I started off managing artists, even though I really wanted to do events. Mm-hmm. I did events in college. It never occurred to me that you could make money doing events.
So okay.
And I'm Nigerian, so I had to be responsible.
Right, get that bread.
Get that bread. And so my first client was DJ Stylus.
Oh, DJ Stylus, shout out to him.
So he was the one that was like, I think your organizational skills, you should manage me. I'm like, I don't know what that means.
Right.
So because I'm an intellectual and
look at that, y'all heard that. Because
I went and bought a book.
I am
a managed artist.
An intellectual.
And I'm like, okay, let me get a how-to book. And
yes.
I did. And ended up with a whole bunch of clients, which I had no business trying to manage.
Anyway. Who are some of your clients? Some people may know.
So Tamara Wellens was a client for quite some time.
Yes. Yeah. Beautiful voice.
Used to manage this producer named Cyrus. I ended up with a bunch of producers. It was super weird. Because I didn't know what I was doing. Nia Posey was a client for
clearly
quite some time.
Did. I mean.
Well, but it was one of those things where I think a lot of people, I wasn't as discerning as I should have been.
Gotcha.
So I ended up with a huge roster, but I couldn't really do anything with the artist.
Yeah.
Because it was like, what?
Look, where do I go?
What do I do? So it was a lot of learning. I love helping creative people because as a creative person, I know how difficult it is. I hate systems, even though systems are necessary.
Yeah.
I hate admin work. There are newsletters sitting in my cache right now that need to be sent out, but I can't stand sitting at my desk for more than 2 seconds.
Right.
Because I feel like,
hands-on.
Yeah.
Hands-on.
I'm very tactile, so it's just, it's not an easy place for me to be, but I wanted the company, I knew I wanted to name the company for my youngest sister, Sophie.
Yes.
So Little So-So was her nickname. My brother used to call her that.
Okay.
And she died at 15.
Oh, I'm sorry to hear that.
Yeah, so a year later when I started the company, just decided to call it Little So-So Productions, and it's just kind of been what we do. But it's a way, it's like, it's my bag of tricks. It's like
I love
everything.
It.
And so.
And it's a woman, y'all. You
yes,
know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
This is power to the people.
Yeah.
That's why, you know what? No justice for fuckboys.
No, not at all.